everybody. My name is Lasercan, and welcome back to Pinstripe. We are continuing on our adventure. We are collecting more of the drops so we can get our ticket to go to the Red Wash. And where we last left off, we were trying to get this guy to bounce us up there so we can get those things. So come over here. And yeah, that's all we're kind of doing. Just getting this guy to do things for us so we can collect these things. Yes! Now over here. Gotta collect the rest of these guys. Come on, Georgie. Alright. Alright. Come on, ball. Woo! Aw. Just trying to be a pro. Try to collect more of the. Okay, ow. Alright, we're almost there. Hopefully these last two will help. Boop. Come on, you weird little thing. Ow. Okay. Come on. Alright, let's see if we can try to do this in one try. Nope. Ooh, we got 300, but I still want to collect this last one! Alright, we're out of here. We can go buy that ticket now! Woohoo! Finally, getting stuff done. I'm really enjoying the game so far. And I don't even know if we're even close. We probably are getting close to the end eventually, because we are going to Red Wash now, and that's... That's like the whole thing everyone's been saying, like, gotta get to Red Wash in order to do that. But we're getting there. We're all getting there. We're all doing our thing, doing what we love, making sure everything's going peachy. And I'm coming to rescue Bo. I'm getting there. I'm coming for you. Let's get in here. Let's get in here. Let's go and do this. So, yeah. Yep. Continuing our way through. Getting all the way back to the stuff. Ah! I don't know if I got to show you guys this one from that recording.
Hello, Father!
Hello, Happy.
So what do you think about this cave system?
It's pretty neat. That's pretty neat.
Well, I think Pinstripe's got quite an operation down here.
He sure does.
Oh, still bloody cold.
Yeah.
Could have swore on my mother's breath that it would be warmer underground.
You would have think.
Speaking of which, Mr. Pinstripe gave me an extra suit. Ooh, yeah.
A suit.
Yeah, let me see if I can find it in here. Right, here it is. I'll sell his spare suit for 500 frozen drops.
No thanks. I'm buying something else. But yeah, there was another one he had. I don't think I'm gonna be able to show it. It was back in the other area. The Hangley Pass. We're able to buy a sweater for Georgie. And I was like, okay. There's a lot of stuff in this game you could buy. Oh yeah, this is one of the puzzles I did back in that other video that I couldn't show you guys, but it's just like one of those spot the difference puzzles. And there was two of them I did. And I'll have you know, I didn't do my best in those puzzles because I just kept figuring out what the last one was. Because those puzzles are pretty difficult, I'll tell you that. But I saw them and all they did was give me more drops for the money. So, let's do this. First try, bitches. Getting better. Going back to piss word falls. But we're going to buy ourselves a lovely ticket to get to the Red Wash. Hello, Mr. Happy.
Hello, Farmer.
Can I get a ticket?
Welcome to Bliff Tickets to Red Wash for 300 frozen drops.
I will take that ticket, sir.
Thank you for your purchase, Father.
Thank you. Also, why does everyone keep calling me Father?
Ah, nice. Ooh.
What do you...
Oh, that is nice. Oh, wow.
What the heck is he...
I'm going to take these drops to Red Wash and try and get some sleep.
Oh, are they like stuff you can eat? Okay,
I
can get some sleep.
I haven't slept in... How long's it been?
I don't know, dude.
I can't remember.
I don't even know what we're even talking about.
Nothing like crunching up these frozen drops and letting them whisk you away to La La Land.
I wish I could go to La La Land.
God bless Pinstripe. God bless his bona fide soul.
All right.
Here's your lift ticket, Father.
He didn't even give me the ticket while he was eating my stuff. Thank you. Pissword Station to Red Wash, departing at 7 p.m. All departures are one way. No expectations. Passenger number 123,331. Alright. Oh, he's gone. He's sleeping now. I wish all works could have that sign when they, like, close their shop. Like, we're closed now. We're all gonna go to sleep. We're going home. Bye! I wish I could have that in my work. I'm pretty sure everyone would want that. Alright. Well. Got our ticket. Yes. Oh, that's the code. How do I look at my stuff again? Oh, that's right. Nope. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 1. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 1. All right. Georgie, are you with me? No. All right. Off to Red Wash. This is a cute little ride. Oh, the background is so beautiful. I love that background so much. Well, looks like we're just gonna carry on this little ride onto Red Wash and see what else is ahead of us and what more puzzles we get to solve. Hopefully we're getting closer to finding our daughter, Bo. Because I think we come a long way. I think we did. But there might be more ahead of us, but we'll see what happens. Alright. Here we go. Alright, are we here at Red Wash now? Alright, let's see where we're at now. This is exciting. Oh, I'm glad we got to get through some, got some progress done in this episode. I'm glad. Just waiting for the loading screen to load. And here we are in Red Wash. It definitely speaks up to its name, I'll tell you that. Oh, sorry birds, I didn't see you there. I did not see you there. Can I hit this? Nope. Alright, guess we're going in. Oh. Congrats, Bo. Welcome to the family. Ah! Sir? Hello?
Welcome to Red Wash.
Daniel?
Pinstripe's resort of ultimate pleasures.
Oh, I know, it's Danny from Game Grumps. This is the character he does. That's pretty cool. The character is a little creepy, I'll tell you that, though. Good. Yeah.
Please, sign the guest register.
Oh. Okay, alright. T. E.
Oh.
I keep hitting the button, but okay, thank you.
The ceremony will be held when the moon is solstice.
What ceremony?
It's not every day Pinstripe finds fresh and plump child.
What?
So Miss Pinstripe has requested that all residents witness.
That is really good voice acting. Like, it's really making, like, give him shivers down my spines. Don't give my daughter to someone else. No. Also, is this like a cat that's your friend? That's cute. Poor portrait of some guy that looks like Jesus, but it's not Jesus. Look, his name is just Nathan. Okay, game. Kinda does look like Jesus. Okay. Oh, I can't buy this gun. Oh, it's Felix again. Hey, buddy. Hello again.
This Pinstripe guy's got class.
Does he now?
Such modified class.
You kind of smell. If you say so, man. Has he got pretty cool stuff happening? Is he giving you all of this weird stuff you're not supposed to be consuming? Alright, you do you, man. You do you, okay. Now. Alright, what does this say?
Red Wash residents attending the adoption of Bo.
Oh, God.
Shall receive a free delivery of Pinstripe sacks?
What?
All residents not attending.
Oh God.
Shall be verbally abused and vigorously whipped into submission?
That is not cool.
Thank you and good day.
Sounds like my kind of party. No, that sounds horrible. That sounds like something you don't want to happen to you. God, it's horrible. Oh God. I haven't seen you in a while, buddy. There's a bunch of balloons everywhere. Can I take one? Can I take a balloon? Oh, I destroyed them. I hope that's what I was supposed to do. Ow! God. Oh, I only have one heart. Well, I'm here. I'm gonna destroy your balloons. Pinstripe?
You're just in time for the ceremony, Ted.
Let Bo go.
Don't be such a pissy-wissy. Quite frankly, Bo will be much happier with me.
No, she won't.
So, will you stay for the ceremony?
I don't know.
The clock is ticking, Ted. You stupid little punk!
You're gonna pay, pig. Fine. I'll hold my tongue for now. Don't want to make him too upset. Unless that's a thing I can do. Oh, I came down. I didn't know I could come down here. There's another guy down here.
Hello.
Hey. Hello?
Don't judge me.
Okay.
I've been good, I swear. I was just thirsty. No,
Nothing like okay. A good swig of Pinstripe's sack juice.
You see, what's with all the sacks and the juicing? I don't understand.
Makes me feel real special.
It must be something, this game, that he's like tricking these people into doing something. Like it's some kind of potion.
He said
I have no
to
idea.
Come to celebrate Bo's adoption.
When's the adoption?
You,
it's my goddamn daughter.
You don't even know how to stop a car.
Okay. Fine. I know it said it to us like it's at noon or something. Like when the moon is fully lit. Oh, so that's how I can go up there. Okay. Let's see what else we got. More balloons. More balloons. More balloons. God, I want to explore. I want to see where else we got. Pinstripe pub. Oh, is that Mr. Dickie? Oh, hey.
Hey, Ted. It's me.
Hey, Mr. Dickie.
Mr. Dickie.
Oh, why are you dressed up like a clown?
Gotta be careful down here. Pinstripe would kill me if he found me.
Why?
Especially if he catches us helping you find Bo, so...
Yeah, I guess that's true.
I'm disguised.
That's a really good disguise you got there.
I'm a clown, Ted.
I love it.
See the nose?
Where's Miss Birdie?
She's hiding in Pinstripe's well. She said she's got a surprise for you.
Alright, I guess I'll go find her then. Thanks. Thanks, buddy.
You gonna go party after the ceremony, Father?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Here, drink some of Pinstripe's sack juice for prep.
I'd rather not. I don't want to, but I guess I am. Okay.
Mm.
Oh, God. That's not what I want.
It's good, yeah? But not as good as the real deal.
That's not the real thing. What am I drinking then?
Pinstripe's giving out fresh sacks filled with this stuff during the ceremony.
Oh. Okay.
You're gonna take a bite from the forbidden fruit with us. Right, Father?
No thanks, Lush Face. Sure, I love parties. I love parties. Especially when they're about...
Are you serious?
What?
Are you really gonna party with everyone on a night like this?
Of course not. Just trying to be nice to everyone, okay? Just trying to be nice. And that looks like something I can get, but I don't know how to get up there. Ah, more people getting drunk. Or drinking a lot of sack juice. I'm gonna crash your party, buddy.
Get off
What's up?
The table, punk.
Now,
I'm in the middle of a game.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry to disturb your game, sir. I did not mean to do that to you. Alright. Cool. Can I not do anything?
What? You're not laughing at the moles on me crown, are you?
No.
Stop it. Stop it.
I'm not a clown.
Leave me alone.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Dickie. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean... I want that. Can I get that? Alright, whatever. Man, everyone's just having a good old time. Everyone's just enjoying themselves. What is this?
A giant safe?
Ooh.
Don't even think about it, fool. Happy.
Oh, it's his safe. Are we gonna unlock his safe? Oh, I can't access it. Locked. Alright then. I still have a heart, but Man, there is a lot of stuff going on in this game. What's in here? It's dark, and what the hell is this? I don't know what that is. What's this? Oh, it moves back and forth. Puzzles! More puzzles! Oh, can I not get up there? God, this place is big. Where am I even going? There's so many things to explore. Oh, another one of Happy's little places. Let's see what this one is.
A scribbled note. Trying to sleep. Awake at 8:10 p.m.
Alright. Alrighty then. Guess there's not much we can do here. Well, I'm not sure what else to do, but that's all I got for today. We definitely got a lot of stuff. We finally got to Redwash, and we're gonna be ready for the ceremony probably in the next episode. But we'll see how that goes. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And maybe in the next episode we can get closer to finding Bo and saving her. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see all you guys in the next video. Bye!